In this example, figure shows two lamps L1 and L2 in series combination and these are connected across a 100 volt battery. We are required to find the power consumed by each lamp. We can also see that lamp ratings are given that each lamps when operated individually on 200 volt, these consume 100 watt and 200 watt power respectively. Using the rating of lamps, we can easily find out the resistances. So, we first calculate the resistances of L1 and L2 as R1 we can write. We know that the power consumed by a lamp can be given as when it is applied across a given voltage, it can be written as V square by R. So, in this situation, resistance can be written as V square by P. So, in this situation for lamp 1, we can write it as 200 square divided by 100. On simplifying, we'll get it 400 ohms. Similarly, for the lamp L2, we can find out its resistance by using V square by P. This 200 square by 200, that will be 200 ohms. Now, if we know their resistances, we can easily find out the current flowing in the circuit. So, here circuit current we can calculate by using Ohm's law as I is equals to V by R. The potential difference applied is 100 and the total resistance in series will be 400 plus 200, that is 600, that will be 1 by 6 ampere. This is the current flowing in the circuit. So, we can directly calculate now the power consumed by lamp L1, this P1 can be written as I square R1, that is the heat dissipated in a resistance, or it can be written as power consumed by the lamp. So, this will be 1 by 6 whole square multiplied by 400. So, this will be 400 by 36 on simplifying will get 100 by 9 watt. That will be one answer to this problem. Similarly, we can calculate the power consumed by L2, that will be P2, which can be written as I square R2. So, this can be now written as 1 by 6 square multiplied by the resistance of second lamp, that is 200. So, this 200 by 36, that will be 50 by 9 watt, that is another answer to this problem. So, these are the power consumed by the two lamps in the problem which is asked.